That Winter Killer means trouble. Keep me going. Them is to take out their leader. I'll need this.
There'd better be a machine hunt soon.
The ballista might be useful if I run into trouble.
You see that too? An intruder! Intruder! An eye for an eye!
Ready for an attack! Lighting, open door.
They've got machines in here. Let's get over it.
Ah!
Onto them for now. I guess I'm done here. Let's hope the rebels abandon this place. Or I could take care of them right away. Arya should be safe now. Gather these while I can. Image of the old world. Huh. Kinda looks like Plainsong. And some kind of metal structure. Maybe I can trade this green shine. Doesn't look right. Maybe I should try somewhere higher?
They're riled up now.
That ancient nickname is most promising. I could try to line up the enemy for me.
Got it. Gotta move.
A ballista. Might be useful if I run into trouble.
Something good.
I visited Hidden Amber. I grabbed a pint with the old storyteller. What's his name?
Stemmer?
Yeah. He was going on about some kind of doodad he saw down in the ruins. Maybe you could help him get it?
I'll see what I can do next time I'm out that way.
Thank you.
You're far from
Judy is a sergeant trainee.
I needed the practice. I blame him. My stock will be here next time.
Sounds like there are people in trouble. Machine in there.
Lay be bright.
You have earned a place.
This must be Fall's Edge. Katala said I could resupply here, then head for the Quinn Ferry.
Remember the temple. There walks the heart.
tomorrow's champion at a trial?
Careful now. Your courage.
Guess I was wrong. You doubted the chief's word.
An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill for my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is, when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
South of here, towards the coast. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Be guided.
Good thing I have a little something to
do. Hun!
Outlander.
There's a body on the side of the trail. What happened here? Maybe I should take another look around before I move on. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how that Tanox died. Maybe I should take another look around before I move on.
Huh.
see if I can figure out how that Tanakh died. He died quick. But what was he doing here? My focus might show me more. These rocks look like they broke off from the cliff. Was he climbing when they gave way? Maybe I should take another look around before I move on. See if I can figure out how that Tanakh died. Climbing gear. Why was the Tanakh trying to scale this cliff? Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Machine. It might have attacked the Tanakh while he was climbing. Take this to a dyer later. There's a cave up here. I bet this is where the Tanakh was trying to get to. Greenshine. Was this what the Tanakh was after? But then that machine swooped down on him and fell to his death. She won't be bothered by acid. Connected with the dome back in the base if I grab its data. The water, look for landfall, and over. No one here. That's strange. Well, nothing's stopping me from taking a boat.